Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to go over the respiratory system of insects. The insect respiratory system is the network of tubes that are responsible for transporting oxygen from the outside air to the cells inside the insect. This network of tubes is called the tracheal system. The first part of this tracheal system are the spiracles. The spiracles are the external openings through the exoskeleton that run along the side of the thorax and abdomen. The number of spiracles varies in different insects. The function of the spiracle is to allow air to enter into the internal structures of the respiratory system. This airflow through the spiracles is controlled by muscles near them. They can be contracted to close the spiracle and relaxed to open them and allow airflow to return. The ability to close and open the spiracles helps reduce the water loss that occurs through having them open. Inside, leading from the spiracles, you firstly have the tracheal trunk, which then leads into a network of increasingly smaller tracheal tubes. The tracheal tubes are lined with a reinforcing cuticle called the tinidia. The function of the tinidia is in providing structural support to the tracheal tubes to stop them from collapsing under the pressure of air moving through them. There are some areas lacking this structural support which allows for the formation of air sacs off of the tracheal system. The function of these air sacs is to store air for later use by the insect. At the ends of the tracheal tubes, there are fine tubes called tracheoles. The function of the tracheoles is that they provide the interface for gas exchange into the cells of the insect. Air moves in through the spiracles, then through the tracheal system and down into the tracheoles, where gas exchange occurs through specialized cells bringing oxygen to the muscles and cells of the insect. In small insects, the air moves through this tracheal system through passive diffusion. But in larger insects, active ventilation occurs. During active ventilation, when the abdomen expands, inspiration of air occurs. And when the abdomen contracts, the air is expelled out of the insect. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.